And I got this, reserved for villager if she dare pass me. I've got it reserved. I've got this reserved for villager. Like, or whoever that was. That was for villager, you fucking baby peach tit face. Hello there, y'all. It's Trevor Davies the Awesomeness here. What the fuck? So we're doing some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Duh. I think this is my longest playlist on my channel. Excuse me. But, you know, I think it's important we do switch things up every once in a while. I mean, I just did another video on Luigi's Mansion 3 after, like, a hiatus from that game from the channel. I considered doing another video of it today, but I was like, well, two videos in a row. I mean, I know I've done that on plenty of games before, but I don't know. I still want to keep the variety good, you know what I mean? So anyway, we're going to do 200cc... Wait, what? Okay, I don't know what we're going to do. I really don't know. I just kind of felt like doing some more Mario Kart. I mean, maybe I could do the comeback challenge again, but I kind of feel like I should save that for the next video or something. You know what we haven't done? We haven't done Mirror, I don't think. So let's see how good I do on Mirror. I am going to set the computers on hard, because of course. I guess we'll get random shits. I guess we'll do 6 races just to make the video a decent length. So without further ado, let's-a-go! Super Bell Subway, oh shit, I don't play this course often, so it's probably good I did, oh yeah, it's almost like I'm doing the comeback challenge. Sorry, I told you I wasn't attempting that this time, but since I put it on the mirror, it's gonna be interesting doing this, I guess, to say the least. I wanna let baby bitch, peach bitch, pass me, just cause I wanna, like, fucking get another good item here. Get fucking lots of mushrooms. I know where I can use a mushroom. Oh, I can't let Daisy. Daisy fucking sucks. So I can't let her, of all characters here, beat me. No fucking way. I ain't gonna let that happen. I'm sorry. Daisy is a fucking cunt-ass motherfucker. I mean, a lot of you know my hatred of Daisy. And, I mean, you know, I'm not gonna explain reasons. I just don't like her. I mean, I guess I do have a few reasons, but I don't know, it'd be hard to explain, I guess. But I don't fucking care. I hate Daisy. I mean, Donkey, fucking Dashy XP, or Dashy Games, whatever the fuck, he hates Donkey Kong. Though I think we've figured out why he hates him. Was something to do with 2014 and the original. See, this is Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Switch, but many of y'all probably know this is a port of Mario Kart 8 from the Wii U, with bonuses added in, of course. So it's a port done right, that's for sure. But anyway, what was I fucking saying? Oh yeah, you know, when Dashy first played Mario Kart 8 from the Wii U in 2014, Donkey had did him dirty several times, and then he just kind of earned a knack for it, like a hatred for Donkey out of being screwed by him so many times. And I'm fucking talking, less talking, more focus, because now I'm in fucking third place. This is unacceptable. I mean, on fucking 150, I mean, I know it's mirror, so the tracks are a bit different from how I recall them, but still, it's fucking 150, man. Man, what the fuck? What the fuck? I got the fucking 8th place! No, or 7th. 6th. Okay, I can't even believe I got 6th out of that shit, man. What the fuck? That is absurd! I'm sorry. I gotta zip my lips for the next race. I'm sorry, y'all. But I am ashamed. That is unacceptable. I will not fucking allow it. And look what we got next! You know, y'all know I said this to random. This ain't me picking the tracks. Y'all know I said it to random. So, my luck that we got Ribbon Road. It just happens to be my luck. Man, But you also know what that means, is I have no excuse not to reign superior on this race. I have no excuse. Something's fucking wrong if I did. But let's not get too cocky, though. I mean, you still gotta try. They're hard CPUs, so to be fair. But y'all know this is my track right here. This is my jam, so I cannot fuck it up. I mean, it's on mirror, but still. Mirror or no mirror, this is the fucking track. And I see peach bitch is on my tail. That's fucking nice, yeah. Glad you're on my fucking tail, Princess Titface. But do you mind, like, maybe backing up just a little? Okay, well, it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna reign superior anyway, and Peach Bitch Titty Face can fuck off. Ah, see what you did? See, look, just look at how damn great I am here. Look at, y'all know, that's just a classic maneuver, a classic banana holding in. Now, this is something I don't know if I can avoid. Well, to be fair, there is a big chunk of distance ahead from Baby Tit, or Peach Tit Face now, but I will say I avoided that lightning from simply falling off the gap, so there was something positive out of it. Get the triple drift. See, Peach Titty Face is not even close. Makes me kind of feel embarrassed that I got 6th place on the last race. But I mean, Subway, or whatever that Super Bell Subway, what the fuck. I'm not a personal fan of that track. And it's usually one that is probably one of my most struggled tracks on this game. I mean, I'm so great at the game, I don't really struggle on any of the tracks. But if I'm having to say, like, which ones I'm most likely to lose on if I ever lost, that would be, yeah, y'all know I had to win on fucking Ribbon Road, and now I just gained myself up from 6th to 2nd, so, but I gotta keep that streak going, as y'all know. You know, I can't just let it nosedive now. I guess we'll fucking see what the next race is, though. It's Water Park. Yeah. This is, like, what, the 2nd track of the Mushroom Cups? It's, like, fucking one of the first tracks you encounter in the game. To be honest, there's not too much complexity with this track, but that should be fine. Doesn't have to be Oh, I forgot we were playing on mirror! See, this is why I did fucking mirror mode, because I wanted to play tricks on myself here. I wanted to troll myself and, you know. Okay, remember that this is mirrored now, so we know we gotta know where to go. As y'all have seen, I've played mirror mode before. I don't know if I have on the channel. Whether I have or not, I definitely don't play mirror mode often. Oh, fuck! I was trying to take the shortcut and it back. Maybe it was because it was on the other side. Where the fuck was the shortcut? Oh, well, this is where it falls apart, isn't it? Okay, I can't let this fucking be. I just can't, y'all. I fucking can't. Give me the shit. Oh, Daisy Cock? Are you Oh, fuck off, Daisy. Fucking shit. See that maneuver in the air. Go, Ludwig, go. Now, fucking Peach Titty Face, get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm in first now. Okay, that was quick comeback. Oh, fuck off. Was that Daisy bitch ass? Oh, fucking, no, it's not. Definitely wasn't, because I see her a bit ways behind on the mini-map. Anyway, the fucking, let's get the, oh, I missed a double shits, but I guess that's okay, because I already had an item in my disposal, so I guess that fucking didn't matter. But Villager's not too far behind, and I know, based on where the standings were after the last race, Villager was the one in first, so I can't let her get first again. Or else there may be no way to get first after the... well, actually, I did set this to 6 races, not 4. I did forget about that. But still, it makes the chances less likely. We'll say that. So, let's see. Can I fucking get these? Da, 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 da. Fuck you. Okay. That was race three, right? And me and Villager are fucking tied for first. Well, that's just great. That's wonderful. I'm so fucking glad that me and Villager bitch ass are tied in the lead. Oh, great. I'd rather be first. Well, I am in first, but first that's not a tie. Oh, and it's fucking Music Park. That's great. That's so great. What if this was Beethoven? Oh, fuck you. I was about to say, what if this was Beethoven playing these piano notes? Like, if this was his piano or xylophone or whatever the fuck, and that he just had these people riding their little go-karts all over it. You'd be pretty pissed off, I would think, that it would be possible to mess up his piano. And I can only imagine pianos would be expensive. Oh, wait! Did the fucking... Oh, I'm in first! And I guess the blue shell thought that whoever was in second was first, was in first when it was thrown. And so because I regained the lead after it was thrown, I got saved. Yeah, I'm gonna go mess up your piano notes there, Beethoven. Yeah, thank you. But I probably shouldn't have done that because it made me go slower. And I shouldn't have gotten hit by the prana plants. They're jamming out to the music and stuff. And they're like, yeah, don't fuck with Beethoven's piano, bitch. He ain't got the money for that. Oh, wait, isn't Beethoven dead? Didn't he die, like, I don't know when? But we all know he was a famous composer. We all know that. Okay. Fucking, I do have three bananas, so if any shells come my way, they should block me from that. But they can't block me from a blue shell, we know that. But I mean, so far, okay, final lap, we're still in the lead, we're still in the fucking lead, and yeah, fucking Tanuki Mario, yeah, fuck you, Piranha Plant! I mean, come on, am I really in your way that much, man? Man, okay, well... Let's see if I can throw that bomb backwards, see if that does anything, or if I'm just too far ahead that no one was going to run into it anyway. I'm not sure. Well, I didn't take the gliding boost, but that's fine. As long as I don't get squished by these dudes. Okay. Okay. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Win. Look it. Now I'm in the lead now. Two races to go, and I'm in the fucking lead, y'all. Donut Plains 3? Oh, fuck. Well, not that I'm gonna lose or anything, but this track just ain't my cup of tea personally, but that's fine. We all have our preferable tracks. Everyone's different. Fuck you, Villager. Yeah, you ran right into my banana. Yeah, how do you like that? Squeeze it out of your fucking tires. Oh, fuck. Well, at least I'm... Villager, was that fucking you? Oh, you think this is funny, don't you? You're taking this to a personal level now, Villager. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, fuck up. Oh, yeah, Tanuki bitch. Why don't you get... Oh, fuck. I should have seen Dry Bowser had all those green shells protecting him. Protecting his dry bone ass. But I didn't... I didn't notice. I reacted too quickly and too abruptly. And now that fucking happened. Well, that's fine. Oh, yeah, Tanuki bitch. Yeah, try to get me. And it ain't gonna work. Sorry, bitch. And I got this. Reserved for Villager if she dare pass me. I've got it reserved. I've got this reserved for Villager. Like, or whoever that was. That was for Villager, you fucking baby peach tit face. Go get your titty scrubbed or something, man. Go in the bathtub and just... Okay, I'm getting a little overboard here. I mean, I apologize to the younger audience that's possibly watching this. Oh, who fucking... That's not Villager, is it? I hope it's not Villager, because I can't... Okay, babe, or not babe, Tanuki Mario. Fuck! You fucking cock! I hope this doesn't mean that there's gonna be raccoons in my yard. Now that you're fucking getting ahead of me here, Tanuki bitch. Fuck you, man. Just fuck you. It was at the fucking end that I've got. Well, I mean, I will say, at least Villager got lower than me there. So I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. What is this, the last race? I think this is the last race, so. If I get first place, that should allow me the lead, but it should total for a score of 77, I think. So that meaning, if the highest score is 90 for six races. Yeah, I mean, we know. I mean, I had a sixth place finish on the very first race, so keep that. Oh, fuck you, bit. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Double fuck you. Wow. Okay. What is this, item bombardment now? I mean, I suppose I should have suspected such. Nah, I don't know. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you and all your fucking shits, man. Oh, don't you dare you. Inkling bitch had a star. I could see it. Don't run over me, cock. I should have saved that mushroom because I know there's a fucking shortcut up here. I could have used it. Oh, fuck. Well, at least I got this. I'm gonna fucking. Tanuki Mario! Are you so. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here, Villager. Yeah, fuck you. Get fucked. Get your shit together, man. I'm really loud tonight. Ooh, I hope I'm not. Disturbing my you fucking, oh my god. Well, this is, oh fuck you, Villager. Fuck, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, you tit face. Don't you dare, Inkling boy. I see you. You ain't gonna get me. Sorry. Oh my god, I swear. Oh my god, I was about to. Villager, get out of the spotlight, you bitch. Okay, now I'm in the lead. Oh my god, that was not good. Give me like a mushroom. Oh yeah, blue shell. Fuck them up. Just don't fuck me up because we're over a gap. Mushroom! Oh, he still got the mushroom though, right? And he doesn't take the mushroom? Okay, I thought in previous Mario Kart games, like, whenever you fell, Lakitu would take your items too, or like your items would just automatically disappear. But I guess when Lakitu fishes you out of the gorge, or whatever you fall in on these tracks, depending on the track, like, regardless of what it is, on every track, he'll at least allow you to keep the items, rather. In previous games, I'm pretty sure you just lost them. Fucking shit! This is why I need to shut up and focus on the fucking race. Because I was back in the lead, and then fucking Peach Tits had to pass me. Oh, Tanuki bitch, don't you dare. Okay, we're almost done, guys. Come on. Fuck. Well, I mean, I haven't played Mario Kart in a while, too, so. I mean, it's probably good to do 150, despite being mirror mode. I mean, if it was normal 150, I would have obviously murdered shit, but, you know. Mirror mode, I kind of steered off the tracks a bit, because I didn't recognize them as much. Fucking 77 points out of a possible 90 max, whatever. Okay. Well, I just wanted to have a quick video here, and that'll wrap it up for this video. Thank you all for tuning in. This is Trevor Davies, the Awesomeness, going out.